The predestination of God is not a predetermination of individual choice. God did not predetermine your choice, but He predestined that everybody who does say yes to Him will become part of this program, which is really sanctified by the Holy Spirit and transformed and made to the image of Jesus Christ. So God didn't decide your choice. That is still yours. You are a free moral being. But God predestined that everybody who says yes, they will become part of the chosen. And the chosen have been predestined to be conformed to the image of Jesus Christ.